Today. Look at you go, Pumpkin. Look at you go. You're such a good girl. There's some carrots too. So that went really well. Thanks everybody. Thank you so much, Bookie. This is helping a lot. This is a way easier way to do it. Let's go see how Frodo does. Today. And he can go outside. It's just open. I just have this area so they can come in and out if they want to. What do you think? What do you think of Pumpkin? You want come back over here. Lost him. That's too boy. There you go. But I think that went a little bit better with Carter today. I think I still, again, I did the same mistake that I did yesterday, where I kind of rushed it, and I just need to learn to be more patient with him. Because if it's something he doesn't like to do, and he starts to move away, I feel like that's whenever I already know that I need to back up and kind of start at like smaller approximations of what he's supposed to be doing. So tomorrow I'll try really, really hard to remember to pace myself. Go at a donkey's pace. Okay, thanks. Okay. Come on, Kaylee, baby. Hurry up, good boy. Oh, sorry. Good boy. Good boy. boy. Okay, I think that Samwise is a little bit harder because he's a little bit taller. So I'm like on my tippy toes trying to reach around. I don't know how people with really, I mean, he's not even a tall horse, but so I guess maybe the point is to get him to lower his head and try to do that in the future. So